Good morning. How's everybody doing? Good. That wasn't convincing at all. It was horrible, actually. All right. Well, to start off the day, I have a little story that I need to tell you all that I heard from a good friend of mine. The story starts off with a talking sheepdog. It's a little weird, I know. Regular dogs don't talk, and normally neither do sheepdog. This one did. And the sheepdog runs out into the field and rounds up all these little sheep, brings them into a pen. And he runs up to the farmer and says, I got all 40 sheep in the pen. And the farmer looks out there and goes, no, you didn't. I only see 36 sheep. And the sheepdog looks at him and goes, yeah, I know. I rounded them up. Yeah, you're laughing because I grade your papers. All right, so probably wondering, what does that have to do with what we're learning today? I'll tell you. Absolutely nothing. I just wanted to tell you a joke.
Played baseball.
Oh my gosh, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Haley, what are you doing? Okay.
You're crazy.
You can't catch me.
Thank you.
You did this. This could have been avoided. We're gone. Because of you.
Thank you. Paul? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Okay, man. Just checking on you.